Having competed in the last four drag challenge events, Rodney's Holden HQ Ute is a regular to chrome bumper street meets. Unsurprisingly, a turbocharged 370 cubic inch LS sits in the bay, featuring forged internals and a cast iron block. Boost comes from a large 94mm Garrett GTX55 turbocharger with twin Turbosmart wastegates. We ran into Rodney at Quickbitz, where the guys were touching up the tune in preparation to test at Swan Hill.